Come to chat with an old woman,
Welcome back. Excuse me, Lilith, I'm sorry. Welcome back to Skyrim for Seniors. Didn't mean to interrupt you, ma'am. let's see. Whoops. What just happened? Where'd she go? In her house, I think. What time is it? 8:30 in the a.m.
Wait, I know you.
Why do you know me? What?
Divine smile on you, friend.
Okay, well, thank you for the blessing. I appreciate it. Well, this is a fine how do you do. Well, not only did she leave her house, she left. At least I know where she went. She went to the farm. Looks like she got all the way to the farm. I guess maybe 1 hour would have been better to wait than two. I'll get up here and discover. Well, we don't know what we'll discover, do we, until we actually discover it. Or we will suspect. Okay, there you are, young lady. What a difference. Wow, those 10 levels made a tremendous difference. Ho-ho. Return the golden ship model. Okay, so we already got that. And we got that. Ho-ho-ho-ho. Wow, it worked. Hmm.
Interest you in some marksman training?
Pull up a seat. Have a drink. And here's the spoils. Plenty more where this came from.
I've heard you're offering extra work.
I handle the fishing, numbers, and bedlam jobs. The ones with a more personal touch. If breaking's a more your thing, go talk to Vex.
Tell me about the fishing jobs.
There are all sorts of people wandering around carrying their valuables on their person, just waiting for someone like you to pick their pocket. So, you in for a little fishing?
I'll get it done.
Here's everything you need. You get caught, but we've never heard of you.
Golden ship model. That's Vex.
Out with it. Back with good news, I trust?
I've completed the burglar job.
Oh, you're back? I suppose you'll be wanting your pay then.
Yes, Vex, you're correct. I've heard you're offering extra work.
I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up-close and personal jobs.
Tell me about burglary.
Pretty simple. Break into a house, grab a specific item, and get out before they realize what's going on.
Yep.
The catch is you can't kill anyone who lives there.
Okay.
Or you forfeit the payment.
All right.
You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary?
I'm in.
Fine. Here's everything you need to know.
Molly's house in Rifton. All right. Well, if we're going to steal something from somebody's house in Rifton, we probably ought to, let's see, 1:42 a.m. That means it's in the morning, so let's wait until it's good in daytime. Okay. Let's go over and get Nocturnal's blessing. Thank you, my love.
Got a minute? Wanted to say something.
Need something?
Where's the fishing job? It's in Whiterun. Alright, where's Folly's house? There's two places there's houses. They're either up here.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
In fact, there's Bali right there. There he is. Yeah, there he is. Okay. Rongar. Right off. Whoa. He's in Dragon's Reach. Well, who the heck is he?
Wait. I know you.
Why?
Wait. I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted woman. And it's time to pay for your crimes.
Okay.
Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying, and you're free to go.
Mm-hmm. Wonder what I did to get a 25 septum. Fine.
You need to leave. 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 You need to leave.
Okay. I don't know what that. I don't usually pay attention to children. Just general principles. Children are not worthy to be paid attention to. I'm not one of these people that think that children are little people. Children are just children.
Interest you in some marksman training?
Delvin, old buddy, old pal. Wait a minute.
Well, you done or...
What? Yeah, I've got it. Okay.
So, what could I do? Good job. Now, here's your part of the deal. Good. My clients are getting impatient. This brilliant soul decided to pick a fight with a fellow guildmate. Time for them to pay the piper. Will you help out?
I'll get it done.
Here's everything you need. You get caught, but we've never heard of you.
Well, you done or what? Back with good news, I trust? Amazing what people leave laying around for us to take, isn't it?
I'm ready for some extra work.
Got more than you can handle.
Burglary jobs?
As long as you can keep things quiet and don't get yourself killed in the process, this place has exactly what we're looking for. You in?
I'm in.
Here you go. Hope you don't muck it up.
Me too.
I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Windhelm and Whiterun. You know, I don't think I've been in Windhelm yet at all. Well, I guess it's time to go there. Come here, sugar. Thank you, my love.
My sister in crime. What do you need?
Well, neither one of those are very good, huh? Oh. Looks like she comes out here during the day. Okay, so let's... Great. Why not? So let's... wait until daytime and see if she shows back outside. No, she's... Apparently staying inside, at least inside the city. I don't know why I haven't
gone. The best way for us to win the Nord's respect is through hard work.
No real reason why I haven't been in here. I just haven't.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
No, I don't hate your people.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking. Unworthy of one such as you.
Why would anyone think you're a spy?
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. Mm-hmm.
Lady, would you like to buy some flowers, please?
Sure, what do you have?
Not much, but I hope you like them. Again.
You've seen how we live. Cramped alleys, run-down buildings, few guard patrols. Even the name Grey Quarter is an insult.
Well, that went well. I don't know whether to do this in the daytime or nighttime. This this is one of these houses that's never a particularly good time. Well, I don't know. Daytime. Let's try in the daytime, see what happens. What the heck? The worst that happens is I get caught. Clan Battleborn, there up at the top of the hill, I believe.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword, dull old blade can tell you.
Where are you going, Sugar?
This war is as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
Ah. Okay. This makes
Oh, you're back.
I've completed the fishing job.
Ooh, nicely done. Here's your share.
I'm ready for some extra work.
Bloody good timing. Just got some more clients. One of our marks seems to have an item of value we want to add to our vault. Get it for us, and you'll receive the usual pay. Sound good?
I'll get it done.
Good. Here's your assignment.
Well, I know that guy.
Steal anything worth talking? Well? You done or what?
I've completed the burglary job.
I suppose you want your share now. Here you go.
Ready for some extra work?
Good. We could use the coin. Good. Got a buyer in a rush for this item. If you hurry, we can turn it around and make a quick profit. Can you get it?
I'm in.
All right. Take this and get out of here.
Ah, we just went to the Battleborns. Now we're gonna go to the Greymanes. Seems only fair. And the other one was Ulfberth.
If you need marksmanship,
he's also in Whiterun.
I'm ready to teach
so
you.
Both of the jobs are in Whiterun. Ulfbert's Warbear, he's at the Smith there. Okay. We can just walk right around the inside here and go into sneak mode. Take it off of him. House Greymane. The old lady is working in the market, and
come to chat with an old woman. Hmm?
There goes the Orland right there. He's off to work up at the forge. So there's nobody home. Upstairs. I think maybe I should start carrying some stuff to sell and start making some trips to the merchants.
We actually got a request from one of the most powerful families in Whiterun, the Battleborns. Make your way up there and look for Ulfred. He says he's got a matter that requires a delicate touch. But I suggested you for the job. Don't make me the fool and let me down, all right? No killing or no pay. Remember that.
Okay.
Well, it appears your actions are starting to make waves out there. People are talking about the guild again. In fact, I just got a special job request in. I haven't gotten anything like that in years. Well, it appears your actions are starting to make waves out there. People are talking about the guild again.
Speak to Ulfred Battleborn.
In fact, I just got a special job request in. I haven't gotten anything like that in years.
Okay.
Thank you.
call a halt here, and then we'll start on this next quest, whatever it exactly it is, next time.